It's just like that, guys. We're back into the thick of it.
We're going right ahead on in, guys. Let's go. Just think, just a while ago, they were trying to kill me. Confused. Is Trinity trying to stop us from doing what we're doing? That's my guess. Okay.
Jonah, change your plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croft. He's with the E-Shield. What? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
Great. Of course, it's time to run. Hopefully, I won't get killed here. Lot going on.
This is Zeta team. High council in position. Holding perimeter. Repeat.
Are
high council
me?
Secure. This is Commander. Entire high council is here to personally oversee our victory.
This is
hold
insane.
The perimeter at all costs.
No, oh! Well, I thought that was the queen. Oh, good job, guys. Jeez. What? Oh, man. Man, this game is insane. I love it. This, I guess we're... Oh, wow, man.
Jonah, we did it. We've cleared the way to the temple.
We're pushing through too. Almost there. Where's Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
My Dominguez.
Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power.
I guess you weren't expecting us, huh?
They're with you?
Yeah.
This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Shoot. You don't have time for this.
This is Commander Warren. All units, hold the radio.
All units, solid as
hold it at all costs. I wish you would have killed
him. Yeah? Okay. You're like, we really don't have time for this.
You will all be saved, and those who gave their all will be rewarded. Dominguez, that sentimental academic fool, is gone. And so Trinity will run into everything. Do you think
yes.
You're on
the
Who else is firing? She's ruthless. Got him. Oh, I actually didn't need that. I don't need it now. Where am I going? Oh, here. I'm trying to join the fun with y'all. Come on, Laura. You got. There you go. You just had your hands crossed up.
Jonah, Rock is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
This is Zeta Team. The High Council is being overrun. We need a.
What was that you said? What do you need? I'm sorry I'm not being as talkative, guys. I'm really trying to focus here to the best of my ability. Oh! The way that looked, it looked like we'd make it. But it doesn't look that way. There we go. Good question.
Fall back! All units, fall back!
Where do I go from here?
There is no perimeter! Everyone's dead! Just get the fuck out of here!
Where do I go? Okay, here I guess. Woo! Man, are you... Whoa. Are you kidding me? They're putting every bit of your... Oh, man! Like, everything you got, they're putting in this. Jeez. I'm sure Dominguez did not take into account just how resourceful Laura is. Oh no. See, I hate when it does that, man. Come on. There we go. Yeah.
raise the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
No, no, no! What do we do?
Destroy it! You will destroy your power and potential!
I'm not sure if this is exactly the time to do this. What? Really have time for that? What was that? Who shot that arrow? Oh, I see it. Kill this guy? No. Just bouncing off of him. Are there others? Oh, wait, what is this? What is happening? Like, I don't know why it made me aim up in the air like that. That was weird. Oh man, that was messed up, guys. I had him. Let's go start here. Am I taking too long? I think that's it. I think I'm taking too long.
Take control of our destiny!
Israel!
Today, we take control of our destiny!
Jeez, man! Whoa! No flanking me. I need to get a position where I can see. It's a fine time for this. That's good. I don't know that I actually need it right now, though. Go, go, go. Man, he's right behind me. Well, not entirely. It's oh man, what happened? Go, go, go! My shot group is horrible. Off me.
Something to say about that.
See, it's the box. It's tempting you.
Loves. Will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen.
Her mom and her dad. Wow. I have to admit, I would be tempted to. I don't know.
You, me, or your dad? Where are we? Hawaii.
With this key and the silver locks, we can remake the world. Without witness, fruit.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no. Then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
Thank you.
part does she play?
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect Paititi.
Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
Uluratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend.
We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa. Ezri,
why don't you show me the plans for
it? Yes.
What an absolutely tremendous game. My goodness, man. Ah, man. I think back to the earlier Tomb Raider games, man. They were a lot more quiet. It's just the progression of the Tomb Raider series from what it was back, all the way back to the PS1 days till now. That was absolutely phenomenal. I cannot express how much I enjoyed playing this game. I have to give credit to all the designers, the director, the voice actors, the artists, the engineers, everyone, the writers, everyone who played their part in creating this game. You guys did an absolutely phenomenal job. I could not have been more proud to play this game. I look forward to more Tomb Raider games in the future. It was just phenomenal. It was a great experience. I enjoyed it from beginning to end. So guys, I'm going to just allow the credits to roll. If anything else comes about once they're done, I'll be sure to chime in. But for now, I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you that have gone on this journey with Tomb Raider with me. And looking forward to the next thing to come. As I mentioned before, Metro Exodus will be right after this. I will be playing that one until it's complete. Once it's complete, I'll truly begin the niche of my channel. Like I said, I don't want to necessarily say what it is because I don't want to spoil it for it. I don't want to put myself in a position where others may get the same idea. But anywho, guys, I just really thank you guys for your support, your love, your comments, your likes. Those of you that support me on Twitter, in real life, Discord, everywhere, you guys are great. And thank you so much for making what I have fallen in love with even more lovable. I appreciate each and every one of you. If nothing happens after the credits, I'll end the video. If it does, I'll have more. For now, guys, take it easy.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely.
So, big shout out to the clanking of the tea on the tea tray.
It just feels good to be home.
That's definitely a tribute to the first Tomb Raider. Ah, that was great. Just thought I'd add that.